Hello, welcome to the newest edition of Colorism. As I said on my last video, today I promised the child, the asset, baby Yoda. Here I am by the lake. You might hear sounds of waves, the sounds of the boats, the birds, everything that's out here. Yeah, to get this drawing on my paper, I just took a coloring sheet, taped it to this watercolor paper, and then I taped them both together onto the window where it was sunny outside, so I was just able to trace it. Nice and simple. Maybe one of the easiest ways to make fan art. So you could do this too. No extra special skill. The original art coloring page had a background that looked more like, I'll say, his medical nursery. I took all those things out and I decided I wanted him to be on Tatooine. Clothing has more of an olive green color. So let's see, how's that look? Maybe a bit darker. Yeah. get this olive color, I mixed in a darker green with some brown. Shading at the bottom. Thank you. nothing so far. So, for the background, I know Tatooine has two suns, but I'm going to go with one big sun in the back. Someone's caught a fish over there. You can see it. There it is. It's a largemouth bass. Congratulations. Okay. Back to our sweet baby Yoda. The child, the asset. I'm gonna add some yellow to this mixture. So this look, yeah, sandy. Something I didn't do yet is his ears, which are actually pink. So I have this magenta color, but I have to really water it down to make sure I don't get too much pigment. preference, I did check his coloring. And let's see. The inner part of his ear was pinker than the outer part. So I could go in a little darker magenta to get this inner part of the ear. Yeah. He's holding a great cup of bone broth. Do I actually have a great paint here? Yeah. Make that a little darker, mix some black to get the inside just like that. And while I have that color, it's a good time to get his eyes. I just flubbed that up there. So if I just made you laugh, why don't you like this? Like it and subscribe, because I'm gonna show you all of my mistakes while I'm learning to do this with you. Take some water and see if I can get some of that up. I hope that dries well. I'm sorry for all the construction noise across the way. They're building something over there. Now the last color I want is a real nice blue for the desert sky. And on. So if you like this, please like, subscribe. Thank you so much for hanging out with me until the end of this. You're here at this beautiful lakeside here. We got boats, birds, construction, the sunshine, and baby Yoda. So if you like this type of fan art, please let me know in the comments and I will probably do more of these. Thank you very much for hanging out with me. And as always, color with me. Thank you. Bye.